June is wedding season, and there's a way for brides to have an eco-friendly soiree without sacrificing style, right? Joining us now is the CEO of Green Bride Guide, Kate Harrison. Kate, thanks for joining me.
Yeah, thank you so much for having me.
I like the idea. How did you start up this site, and what are some of the services there on this? It's such a wealth of ideas.
Yeah, so we run the largest green wedding website online, and we have a directory of local green vendors, some of which I have brought things from today, from the local Connecticut area. And then we also have a green wedding gift registry on the site.
I'm kind of lucky because I'm smelling the cake right now. It smells so good. This is one of the examples.
It is. So this is from Hop River Cafe. And this is a roasted root vegetable local seasonal plate with balsamic vinaigrette. And then they provide a free cake that has locally grown flowers on it.
And again, the idea behind this, why do brides want to make sure that they have a green wedding?
Well, there are 2.5 million weddings a year, and they actually have a gigantic environmental impact. So you're looking at about 400 pounds of garbage and 63 tons of CO2. So by making really simple, beautiful substitutions, you can decrease that environmental impact and then also get these beautiful, fresh, organic, and locally grown products.
It makes sense. And again, it still looks fantastic.
Yeah. Can I tell you about some of the other things on here?
Sure, go ahead. You call the shots.
I'll keep going. So in the middle here, we have flowers from Roses for Autism. And this is a program here in Guilford that provides vocational training for people on the autistic spectrum. And they're only Connecticut-grown roses that we know of. Most roses are imported from overseas and are covered with, you know, pesticides and things. So that's a wonderful alternative. It's a nonprofit. And then we have flowers from, I'm so sorry, from First Bloom Farm.
They're beautiful, the pink, and there's some lavender ones as well.
There are, yeah, you see hydrangea, and you see some unopened sunflowers, some really lovely Queen Anne's lace, and that's all organically grown, you know, with organic processes.
And people can set up green gift registries, right?
Yeah, so this is another thing. We spend about $20 billion on wedding gifts. And so what we have on the site is all sorts of eco-friendly alternatives, from organic towels to recycled metal pots. And this is a porcelain set that's all sustainably produced with wind energy. So all these different parts of your wedding. The point is that every single part of your wedding has a green alternative.
Kate, I saw something. A green honeymoon? Really? How so?
Yeah, you can take a, you can either go to an eco destination, you can carbon offset your travel. So really, I encourage people to take a look at the site, because in addition to finding incredible local vendors, they can find these products and services for every single part of that.
Before we go, tell me about the feedback you're getting from all of these wonderful ideas and from your website.
So we have about 14,000 couples on the site a month that are actively seeking out these products and services for their wedding. It just has a huge impact on their guests and on their event and on the environment. So we're really thrilled about it.
All right. Kate Harrison, CEO of the Green Bride Guide. Some wonderful ideas. Very innovative. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Well, hours of fun and endless ways to stay cool. What a cute kid there. Why you'll want to bring the family to Oakdale this weekend.
Yeah, you may need a